a little Harper Valley PTA for y'all. Tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widow wife, a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, "Ma, I got a letter from the Harper Valley PTA." Well, the note said, "Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. Every quarter you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way." And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And we were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to dress this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA." Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mr. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ass whenever he's away. And Mrs. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Don't be told to keep her window shades all pulled completely down. Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here, cause she stayed at Kelly's bar again. Smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you find she's had a little nipple gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little pagan place and we're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put it on you. It didn't really did happen just this way. The day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. Thank you. Bye now.